out to be a very long, one. And once you, okay. Oh no, I died. I went ahead and killed myself because it's pointless anyway. Well, let's restore it. Doesn't matter. There's no way to get up from here, is there? He had to go all the way around, huh? Man, that's just a big fat fuck you. Like, you know what? You get to go all the way around if you fall down or anything. He can't get over there because he sees, because he's looking at you the whole fucking time. So, what can you do? That is pretty amazing.
Constable Mila, thanks for not ratting me out back at the ball.
I should be thanking you. The look on Carmelita's face was
fucking...
She took it hard,
unskippable.
Huh?
No one likes can't skip this.
I know I certainly don't.
Why do they not give you the option to skip this kind of stuff?
Go out on town? You'll dance
to Bollywood and... So to go inside there again...
I'll
I'll keep in mind. I have to follow her all over again. I've learned of a secret entrance leading to half of the Clockwork Heart. You know, you could. Legally, I can't enter the premises without a warrant. But now a thief you like just you. Make it a marker so I can go back there without having to do this fucking stupid shit again. I lead you to the entrance. This place is thick with this is what really irritated me in the first game. Unskippable shit like this. And then I have to chase her down again, all over again, just so I can get to that spot. That's so fucked. That is fucked. Because if I fall down again, that means, guess what? I gotta do this all over again. Are you kidding me? That really this takes away from a, you know, what would be a really fun, you know, game if you keep doing this fucking shit. You know, first time players are like, man, I don't want to keep playing a game that has cutscenes that I can't skip. You know, and I die, and so obviously I have to go back and play that part again. Or if something happens, so. Yeah, and watching the same cutscene again and again and again and again and again, and you can't skip it. It gets rather annoying, especially doing boss battles. Because boss battles, man, that second boss, whatever, the swamp croc, fucking A, man. I did that one so many times, and it got so drained. Having to, I got hit. Wow. What a surprise. I happened to listen to the dialogue again and again, and it's such a long opening dialogue. I mean, are you fucking kidding me? I mean, I don't mind doing this again. But don't make it so that I can't. Look at that. You can't skip this. You cannot skip this. This is you can't skip it. You can't skip this. You can't skip it. You can't skip it. Wow. It didn't need to show me all that again to go over here again. That is ridiculous.
There it is. Just like Neela said.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? It's still unskippable. Yeah, I'm sure. Oh my god. That is ridiculous. If you've already been here once, it should be like, okay, he's already been here once. So, we don't have to repeat the cutscene again. But it's like, no, it's fucking whatever, it's just fucking wow. That is amazing. And you know what happened last time? You know why I fell down last time? It was because when I pushed circle, it locked onto one that was below. That's what it did. See, all I needed was two keys. That's it. But because of that fucking shit right there, it wasted so much time. All because the circle locked onto a one below. And there's no way back up. Well, it's like done here, right? Because I would really not have like to have to come through here and do this all over again. With the cutscenes and everything. Maybe. All right, next time.